I'm hearing myself.
Oh, I think I know why.
Did you open your stream?
No, my stream isn't open. I think I need to turn off the sound on. There we go. Okay. Okay. Hit refresh on that stream page. And then... unmute it and see what I sound like. And what you sound like.
Do I need to say words?
Refresh on that stream page. And then...
no, never speak again.
Unmute it and see what I sound like. And what you sound like.
I gotta put the volume up on my speakers up just a little bit.
Apparently.
There we go.
Apparently, it says you're not online.
It takes a second.
Fuck, James.
No, I'm online. The stream's going. Zach's here.
The fuck, James?
Hey, Zach.
Hey, your stream says that you're still playing Grim Dawn.
Oh, whoops. Yep. It is Friday night hunts. Monster Hunter Generations update.
Alright. Allow me to just post on all of my social mediums.
Yep, I don't post it on Tumblr, but I get it on Twitter because everything just goes to it. Because that's convenient. Tumblr isn't.
I'm doing Tumblr post for you, so.
Yeah, I have Firefox closed, so I can't actually.
No worries.
Post or reblog. One, five, nine, zero, go. Yep, 82. Not bad for, what, 2 weeks?
Are you 82?
No, no, followers 82.
Oh, I was like,
I'm rank 64.
Disgusting.
I have 826 views, which I guess isn't that bad either. I don't know how Twitch does the viewership, though.
I think... I don't know, I just clicked viewers list and apparently it's only me.
Well, Zach is here.
I know, it's being weird.
And then there's someone named Though I Seem Tame.
That is my girlfriend.
Oh, well, there you go. Well, it's Friday night. That means Hunter ID is on the screen. That means passcode of 1590 is on the screen. And we'll let the room fill up. Tonight is Gunlance night. For me, at least. Anyone else can use whatever they want, but I'm practicing my Gunlancing.
Yeah, because you need to get good.
I need to get good at the Gunlance again.
Again? You're saying it like you ever were.
Oh, no.
I'm starting the shade early tonight.
You are. That's one of the things I will not even let you joke about. Because I was... I was a Gunlance King in 3U, so don't even. It's like how I'm becoming a Winston King in Overwatch. And fairly not bad at Reinhardt in Overwatch.
You'll still never top my aggressive Reinhardt play.
Oh, I think I actually...
You wanna fucking fight about it, mate? Let's go!
Yeah, we'll just start up Overwatch. We'll do a custom game where I'm Reinhardt, you're Reinhardt. We'll just see who wins.
I'll kick your ass.
Well, we got Zach in here.
And he's drunk. He's just drunk. Drinking early tonight. Zach, get your shit together. Goddamn, Zach. Are you about to do exactly what I'm gonna do?
Oh. No, I was gonna do a. What is it? Oh, rant.
Oh, I realized I had.
And just stomp on him. Just no, 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 no. Oh, there you go.
Piss off.
Oh yeah. And are you the one person hosting me right now?
Yes, I am.
Thank you.
Just in case anybody had updates to my stream. Because I think Michael does. But all of my stuff's linking to yours anyway, so it doesn't really matter.
And look, oh, Mr. Zach, I have the Hellblade Glaiveness set. Ooh. Look at me, I have a shiny shoulder that's glowy and pokey.
Wow.
Oh, look, I have it unlocked, too. And if you want to join the Skype call, Zach, you can join the Skype call.
Oh, James.
What?
Can you show everybody my title?
Money, powered, and offensive. That is Cabo.
Incredible.
And I am a second-rate alchemist. There is one that's like, I will smash you. And I'm like, I really want to get, I will smash you, and then something kind of wrong.
I will smash you sideways.
Yeah, if there's a sideways title, that would work.
I don't actually know.
Well, we got three. We're gonna do turns again.
We can always do, like, I will smash you, friend.
I will smash you in the face. I don't know. Or just go for all the Zenogre ones again. As is per my wont. So you know what? I'll let you guys pick first.
Well, there's also nervous. Sorry, I'm look. Nervous, hey, lazy would have also been a good one.
Cabo, add Zach. Yeah, Cabo's in charge of the Skype call when we do this, usually.
It's super easy for me to do everything.
Well, I'm also the one that's got to, host...
That's what I mean. It is literally super easy for me to do it.
Because you can host the call while I'm hosting whatever game we're playing.
Yep. And dual monitors allow me to do everything.
Oh, yeah, I got that going on. I got that going on, too, but...
Hi, Zach. You just scared the shit out of me.
Yeah, welcome, Zach.
That's what I do.
Yeah, why don't you pick a quest?
I just realized that both Zach and I have glowy backs and James is left out. Fuck you, James.
I'm fine.
Anyways. I'm glowy and spiky.
I didn't even look at what the quest was. Oh.
What is it?
I don't like it anymore. A fox and an owl.
Oh, okay. And I'm gonna try something.
I need to change weapon.
Oh, okay. I was like, I didn't mean it, Zach.
Like, I care about your opinion.
I mean, nobody really does. That's not new.
Yeah, that's true.
Wow.
Flip through everyone's stuff as well.
Let's fight Mizzet today with minus 15 fire waterers.
Good.
It's fine. I mean, have you seen James' old videos where he wore gold Rathian to fight Zenogres?
I mean, come on. It's Zenogre.
No, that.
It's an ogre! Where the hell is this? Primal Forest.
But you were also doing it in the game with broken hitboxes.
But it's a Zenogre! I know Zenogre better than, like, my own hands.
This isn't a beach, it's a bathtub!
Let me just get as high pitch.
Reminded me of that.
Just get as high pitch as possible. It's a Zenogre!
Wow. James, you know that it's a problem when your voice goes higher than mine. What is this low rank?
Give me that energy drink back.
Where am I? Oh, here I am. Here am I.
Give me
a found the foxy.
Who are we fighting first?
Why is he not get? Give me my energy. There we go. Sorry, everyone. I had to get my energy drink back from this stupid ass cat. Antidotes I don't care about. You know what the pause was. When I'm like, I just had to get my energy drink back.
Or, I'm sorry. In the arms of an angel.
Wasted. Yeah, but James, I know what you're talking about after just fighting Hellblade Levenous like 25 times in a row. You just don't get hit anymore.
Want to fight Hellblade at one point. And I mean, I'm the same way with Devil Joe. I was just giving James crap. As per usual.
Especially with Adept.
Yeah, Adept is like perfect for Glavness.
I mean, telegraph your fucking attacks more. Stupid dinosaur.
Don't make fun of him, he's sensitive.
He's also fat.
That's Devil Joe. Devil Joe is a fat pipple.
Got him.
I regret your phrasing.
Devil Joe is a fat pickle.
Press all the buttons.
Button mash harder, it'll make me good at the game.
Dual Blades in a nutshell?
Pretty much.
Hey! Rude.
I like him.
Yeah, finally.
I need to figure out what Dual Blades I want to make.
Hellblade Glavinous?
Yeah, I was gonna say, Hellblade Glavinous?
Probably.
No, Aslos for Thunder, Mizitsune is really good.
Well, I have the Thunder ones, I just haven't.
Yeah, just do Faded 4.
Also the Ignactor for fire, they're stupid.
Okay.
Like 30 affinity, 35 affinity, 32 fire, white sharpness, 150 attack though, but still.
Eh, you quickly make up for it with how fast.
190, sorry.
Yeah, I also need to, get an insect glaive.
Yeah, and I need to fight Hyper, Mizitsune, and Estus.
I'm definitely gonna try for, I think, the Glavinous insect glaive.
Yeah, I mean, might as well. Have fun getting powders, though.
Eh. Whatever. Who cares?
I don't care.
You don't understand my woes of trying to get a Skymerald in for you.
I had like a dozen of those.
I wanted to kill you. Or wait, was it for you or was it through you? One of them. I couldn't get Skymeralds to save my life.
Either way.
Yeah, regardless. And then James is just getting them left and right, and I'm just like, okay, I guess I'll just go fuck myself.
Yeah, but buddy.
Finally get a wyvern fire off.
What?
Okay. Finally get a wyvern fire off.
I actually didn't get hit yet.
I've gotten hit once.
Fucking Adept. It's just not cool. Oh, let's just give everyone free evasion plus two. That sounds like a good idea.
And then reward them for using it well.
Yeah. I mean, I don't even have to attack in rage mode to keep Archdemon up. Just dodge some shit. That's all you have to do.
Oh, I just realized you are on fire. Zach. Is that so? There we go. Got the tail, you guys. You're welcome. Hold on, everybody. I'll get the mount. Did it.
Brody.
Yes, here. Thanks.
No.
I'm glad Malfestio came in when I had my weapon sheath, so I flinched.
Wait, is he here?
Yeah.
Yeah, he is.
I have my sights set on the fox.
Get back here!
Did you just rocket gun lance after him?
I did.
Okay. Well, I'm gonna go get the tail. I'm gonna get that tail.
He's dead.
That's cool. Oh, he is. He's just dead. Leave me alone. Stupid owl. Ow.
Don't
oh,
you?
Speed sharpener is so good.
He
just I know.
Yoomed at you.
That's why I use it. Oh, come on. Oh, whatever.
Yeah, stupid owl. Where's the tail?
Oh, the tail's yeah, way over there. Over here. Got it? We get to sell. Did it.
Ow, come on.
Did you at least get your tail carved?
I did.
What is Mephestia weak to?
Everything. Not really, I don't know.
Death.
He's weak to dying!
Also, now that I'm rocking those dual blades, I don't trip. It's good.
Oh, I just realized we're using dual blades. I've been paying attention this whole time.
Care about what you do with your life, Zach.
Herp-a-derp.
No one's going to sleep. Not today.
Get Shrek'd all. Oh no.
Ah.
I actually took the time to customize some of my call-outs.
I saw that. Throwing boomerangs while you're all backwards is weird.
I don't know how to mount.
Okay, when it's green, button mash. When it's orange, hold R. Well, you should probably just hold R the entire time, but...
I think I'm doing it.
You did it.
Yep. Hey, Wyvern Fire going out.
No!
James, they grow up so fast. Baby's first mount.
First successful mount.
Okay. Get good, fucker.
Yeah. I shall.
Right, can't back hop in aerial gun lance.
you just roll.
Here. You know, this is what you do, Kavo. Come here.
What?
Look.
I'm looking. I'm watching.
See? Yep. Yep. Yep.
Hit.
Yep.
Oh. James, look. You made me angry.
Deal with it.
This is basically the only reason why I'm using dual blades, by the way.
Hmm.
Demon.
Oh, the wolf's maw.
Yeah. only do it for the star points. Also deals stupid damage.
Oh, I should have blast dashed through that.
Adept evade to good.
All me, you guys are welcome.
Well, I was distracting it with my...
With your face.
With my face. And getting thrown into a corner.
You're tanking it.
Yeah, that was it.
Keep up all the aggro. I got 2 gold feathers.
I wonder if this will send me to the next area. Nope.
Nope. I realized at the moment. Nope. Bye.
Hey.
You don't have a shield to protect you this time.
Can I even adept evade your shit?
Maybe. No. Apparently not.
Almost as annoying as young Garuga's instant charge. Instant explosion.
Excuse me, I'll take a drink of water.
Wow. How dare you?
Gulp, gulp. Gulp.
Yells at you as I turn and take a drink.
What?
Okay, I'm gonna do. While Kavo picks his quest, I'm gonna have the room ID up. Passcode up as well.
People, hello everybody.
It's getting crowded in here.
The party now.
Yeah, at 10 people, I'll start giving away PS4s again.
As you do.
James, I had no idea you were so loaded.
Drunk again.
Listen.
Oh yeah, what are we?
I need my alcohol to put up with you shit stains.
That's a truism. That's a true statement right there.
We're fighting Snow Baron, Zach. Snow Baron Lagombe.
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 Oh, that's good. I want to make the ice. Blades.
I think I still needed 2. Yeah, needed level 2. I suddenly just like, I don't know.
Why is there no ice resistance? Well, eat.
Because you touch yourself at night.
I do, but.
No, I don't. Need to know that.
I knew there's a reason to have you come along with us, Zach.
Oh, so you guys could gang up on me?
I thought it was because I was.
Oh, capping. Hang on a second.
No, nobody fucking likes you, Zach.
You don't even know me!
Wow.
I guess Lagombe is weak to fire?
Yes.
Maybe.
And I'm weak to ice. So let's see.
Excellent.
Who shall win this fight?
Who trades off better?
I think I will.
Aren't you using blast dual blades though?
No.
Oh no, they're fire. Okay. I thought you had Hellblade and dual blades.
Nah. Those weapons are the shit. Best fire dual blades. Period.
Well, I got perception this time, so I'll try to pay attention.
Nah, let's just kill it.
Yeah, it's worse when it's a Dread King Rathalos, and I stop attacking, and I start to go put, like, a trap down, and everyone's just still going ham on the thing, and then it dies.
Oh my god.
And I'm like, it's a Dread King Rathalos. It's not difficult. It's one of the most annoying hunts. It's not a difficult hunt, but you guys just couldn't stop. You couldn't
Some
just...
Some people are just stupid.
You just couldn't stop. Your bloodlust was unslakeable.
Well, if you start to fight, or if you fight levels like the level 7 Silverwind Nagakuga, and it clearly limbs for like 2 zones, and people go after it and just kill it. I mean,
I would
that quest
that.
Is hard, man.
Yeah, that's why I haven't gone into a Dread Queen 7 yet, because it's a cap quest. I can bring perception, but I don't know, man.
Yeah, is it only the given items too?
Yeah, yeah. I think that's what it is for 7 for everyone.
Yeah, I guess.
Is that an offhand mention that you and I should probably do that?
Hmm. Oh, Dread Queen 7? We could attempt it.
Right now, let's go.
I mean, my turn. I mean, yeah, it is my turn next.
I'm sure I won triple card.
She's not bad as long as you remember your goddamn antidotes.
What are antidotes?
Yeah, I've had that happen too.
Fire, 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 fire.
I can't see anything on my screen but just attack texture.
Dual blades for the win, man.
Well, it's the fact that all three of... Oh. Hey, Zach, what's up? You know, my snowball is much
you know,
better than yours.
Cavo,
I have
a gun lance. I can get you out of that.
In front of you.
Oh, okay.
It didn't work that time. But it's okay. It happens.
What the fuck just happened? Did you see that?
He was like just standing in the corner.
Oh, he was standing gliding for me.
Oh, weird.
Fine.
No.
Oh yeah, there's the lag.
Oh yeah, he's lagging out now.
Good.
He also just took a devil dance to the face. That can't be good.
Oh. He just teleporting.
What?
He's teleporting.
That's the new feature.
The new meta.
The new meta. Teleporting monsters.
It's not a bug. It's a feature.
Snow Baron.
Just remember.
Okay. Okay, that's a big snowball!
I'm not even seeing a fucking snowball. Oh. Wait, what? There's two?
Ah!
No, one's Snow Baron, one's normal.
I just thought, why is that thing so weak? It's not a deviant.
Okay.
He can be whatever he wants to be, Zach. We have to support him in his decisions.
No, never. He'll never be as cool as the other kids.
The other rabbits. The other 400 kids.
Ow! He's certainly the jerk of the family.
Aren't we talking about the normal one?
We're talking about the normal one.
Oh, okay. Well, the big one is the jerk of the family then.
Aren't they always?
Yeah, actually. I should know, I'm the older brother.
Yeah, you're definitely a jackass.
Is it dead?
No.
No.
That's James Jack.
There it is.
All me.
He's dead now. Oh.
No, I had the cool hunting arrow kill. Don't take it away from me.
He's gonna.
I can, and I shall.
Oh, hey, James. You have a question in the chat?
I see that. So, YouTube, Faded 4 on the stream, what weapon type are you using? That was, I believe, the sword and the, wait, what did I use on that?
Sword and shield.
I sword and shielded. Was it the Iodrome sword and shield I had? The poison one? Okay, yeah. Iodrome sword and shield.
Shimon.
It's one of the best sword and shields, especially for status.
Well, sword and shield is just best for status, period.
Sword and shield is just best.
Agree to disagree.
Whoops. Oh, come on, really?
No, not me!
Got you that time.
This is so much more fun with not the lance.
I would imagine.
I got hit like an idiot.
Oh!
Sorry.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not.
Don't fake apologize.
It's even worse than actually apologizing.
Yeah. Sick fuck.
I was laughing that I just made him angry. Ow. Ow.
Mm. Yeah. You pick up that boulder. And drop it.
You can try to pick up that boulder.
It's payback for all the times I tripped you, eh?
Oh, sorry.
Yep. I hit that one. Aren't we supposed to capture?
Yeah, I'm paying attention to it.
I'm worried my DPS will be too high.
Do you think you're that good?
No.
Ah, fuck.
But I think I've gotten better.
Okay, that's fair.
Haven't been doing nothing this week. Basically, I've only been doing this. And working. But this, mainly.
We don't count work.
Also, during work. All the charm runs during work.
Nah.
Just so convenient, man. No. I need to keep my rage going.
Me every day of my life.
But do you also have the ice debuff so you don't get to do it as easily?
My rage knows no bounds.
Wyvern Fur going out. Boom!
That was dance all the way.
Sorry.
That actually helped me.
That was supposed to be an absolute evade. Like that.
Oh, stop it.
capture?
Yes. He just turned right then.
Yep. No, 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 no!
Oh, who got the trap? Does anyone have the, easy trap?
Oh, yes, I...
No!
Absolute evade is easy.
Thanks, James.
You're welcome. Don't worry, Kavo. I've got you.
You can just see me on the camera. No, no, no!
I've got you.
I was too angry. Goodbye.
Well, now I'm just going to have to hit Zach.
Now you're just going to have to... Oh.
You really want to like fight this demon, though?
I was going to reload and say, yep. Yeah, so Semper, it was Iodrome, Sword and Shield. Just to reiterate again. And welcome to the stream. It's just a poison weapon against the Fated Four altogether. Made the most sense. Because I wouldn't have to worry about their respective elemental resistances. Blast would also be a good option.
Blast is always a good option.
Yep, when in doubt, explosions.
Yeah, when in doubt, blow it the fuck up.
So it's probably the last level 2 you needed, right?
I think so? I'll double check.
Because you need 5 for the armor, and then you'll end up with 6 usually.
That's how it goes.
Let me check.
Yep. And I'll just start. Oh, wait. Oh, it is my turn, so let's check. Oh, hey, I have a Cantor and Eucanlus unlocked.
That's cute.
Nice.
No, I have 4 Snowbear and Hunter 2s.
Okay, so one more when your turn comes back up. Yep. What was that one hunt I needed?
Raytheon 7?
The response there said it all, really. Classic, guys.
Okay, I need to do a Hunter Art change, and we will fight.
Insane.
We will fight the Hyper Zenogre.
Oh god!
Oh,
I still
shit.
I still haven't fought Thunderlord.
Oh yeah,
high rank Zenogre.
Or should we do Thunderlord?
Please. I want to have that set.
I still need Hyper Tigrex. Very forced laughter.
I didn't notice.
It's that sounded honest to me.
Yep. As honest as can be. So what are we fighting?
It's gonna be a Zenogre. I just don't know if it's gonna be...
Just which horrible Zenogre we're gonna be plagued with.
Yeah. Thunderlord 2, Capture Boogaloo, or...
Electric Boogaloo!
Yeah, actually, he really is an Electric Boogaloo. Or Hyper Zenogre. Because I want to make both.
So, James...
Huh?
I actually am not going to do Snow Baron for my next thing, because I just realized something that's going to be much more useful.
I will, though.
Okay. That's up to you. I'm not going to stop you.
Yeah. I need one.
Yeah, let's do old Thunderlord is my turn this time, and then we'll do the, we'll do Hyper on my next turn.
If in doubt, lower the fucker.
It's my Gunlance motto. Oh, this is, bring hot drinks, everyone.
Is that
hot drinks?
Hot drinks, he's in the frozen seaway.
What are hot drinks?
Those things that pros always forget.
If you're good at the game, you don't need them.
Yeah, you just need lots of stakes.
Yeah. Idiot.
Totally worth it.
Oh, you guys are gonna hate me. More than usual.
That's gonna be really, really difficult.
I'm a beautiful butterfly!
I have that set too.
Looks... I can't decide if it looks ugly or awesome. I'm tending towards awesome right now.
I actually really love it. It's probably my favorite. Like, Astalus, I think, is my favorite of the four, and I do really like his armor.
Thanks for the info. Keep up the good work. Been enjoying all the Grim Dawn stuff. I'm new to MH. Pretty cool.
Well, you're welcome. You're welcome, Semper. Thanks for being a viewer. Because the channel and the stream is only
as powerful as its viewers.
It's only made possible by viewers like you.
There's another person you've forced into playing Monster Hunter by making videos.
And apparently he's playing the SNS, so my work is definitely happening correctly, because I'm making everyone join the SNS Master Race.
Well, oh, hey there, buddy! I didn't even pay attention which one we were fighting. you're big.
I didn't eat.
Good.
Okay. Oh, he's big.
You ain't a friendly fella. Ow! God!
Wow. That looked like it hurt.
A little bit.
Oh yeah, by the way, this is a capture as well. I brought...
Can't go full ham.
No, you can go full ham. I have perception again.
Also, I doubt that we're... that we're gonna kill him all that fast.
I shall do my best to do so. Well, should probably dodge.
Ow.
It's doing. Yep.
No.
Yep. Shouldn't do that. Oh. Oh shit.
Yep, he's supercharged.
Can you even stop that shit?
He's doing.
Nope.
It's an ogre that I don't know what he's doing.
It's scary. I mean, I like Zenogre's design, but I really don't like fighting him.
Oh, I love fighting Zenogre.
Oh, yeah.
I haven't fought him enough to like him. Whoa! No,
you! What'd you say?
I'm sorry. I didn't mean it. They forced me to say it.
We didn't force you to do shit.
Shut up.
He is our Thunderlord and Savior.
Yeah, it's in his name. Jeez.
Can you just play a laugh track really loudly now for me?
No. Yeah, even Zenogre's like, that's a dumb joke.
Yay! I did it. Break back. His balls are smaller.
But
I might say that.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm just gonna take a quick nap here, guys. Now I'm gonna eat some. Now I woke up, need a popsicle,
and
a
waist. Okay.
Still walking like a boss.
Yep.
I'm gonna kick him in the shins!
Oh, don't have speed sharpening. This could go wrong.
Oh, rest in peace, Zach. Oh!
So much thunder is. So much worth. Ah, shit.
I like how James is just...
I'm just really enjoying all of this.
No. Uh-oh.
Whoops.
So, James.
Yes.
Hyper Devil Show exists.
No, he doesn't.
Yes, he does.
Oh, no, Hyper. I thought you meant Deviant. Yeah, Hyper does exist. There's Hypers of all the monsters in this game.
Oh, shit. What's that?
What's what? The thing on the ground?
Yeah.
Lightning, don't touch it.
No, shove your face in it.
That's what I did. Didn't go too well, I have to say.
Right, no speed sharpener here either.
Oh my god.
The things you get used to, man.
Yep.
I mean, didn't really get used to it. I just finished that set before I came on. Now it's my time to strike back.
Nope, you're gonna listen to him scream for a minute.
Yep.
Yeah.
Oh fuck!
Oh. Not today!
Jukemaster 5000, man.
Uh-oh. Big Dragon Blast going in.
You have fun with that.
Why did he attack me? Why does he
hit me? He doesn't like you.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Oh no!
Oh, Cabo!
Oh no!
He did.
Oh. Zenogre jumps better than I do.
Ball is life! Very fun.
Yeah, very scary.
Should have absolutely evaded that.
God, James.
Shoulda, woulda, coulda.
Yep.
But didn't.
Nope. Ow. He's just looking at us like, I did that.
That was me. My play of the game. I wonder where he went.
I don't know, I didn't see him leave. No, I'm just kidding. One day, I'm gonna have a really, really, really awesome Blast Dash.
Yay!
But it is not this day!
What just happened? James!
Sorry. I can't help it!
Ruining your life as per usual.
Yes.
Once you realize he's literally just a slightly more explodey Zenogre, it's,
Fuck you, you it's little shark.
Still pretty hard.
Nah, I think he's pretty okay at this point. Okay.
He does have that move.
I don't know what that was, and I take everything I said back.
Watch out, watch out.
I'm metal as fuck!
Ride that pony! He didn't do shit.
He was like, I'm not letting you have the satisfaction of having fun.
Wyvern Fire going out. Shit.
Oh, sorry.
No, you're fine.
Sorry for doing too much damage.
Sorry for being better than you. Oh, I'm sorry, Zenogre. See you alone.
Sorry, not sorry. Did we get the tail?
Yeah.
Where is it?
I done pissed him off.
Well, good job. Oh, not me. Take them. No.
Don't worry, Zach. I'll save. It's like, don't worry, Zach. I'll save you.
Oh my god, I got a Jasper.
Nice.
With the tail.
What's a Jasper?
That's his rare. Ow.
He kept a little kid named Jasper in his tail.
Oh no.
Oh my god.
God, it's an ogre. Oh, I'm dead.
Please.
He really wants you guys dead.
We might fucking. Oh.
Oh, I'm dead. This is death.
Oh!
Holy shit.
Boy, oh boy.
Wow.
I can't believe it. I'm sorry.
Well, I died too. He just pushed me up against the wall and didn't stop targeting me. It was like, for you.
Welcome back!
Savage guy, man. Didn't even carve the tail. All because you took Jasper from him. He was stopping him.
Wait, then why wouldn't he attack me?
Because you're holding on to Jasper. He doesn't want to hurt Jasper.
If that's all it takes to get a monster to beat the shit out of you, I'm going to do it much more often.
You just steal their children?
Yeah.
Okay.
You want to put it
back. Well, first again, Zach, it's back to you.
Oh, we can try that again.
Well, you can start on quest 1 if you want. That was quest 2.
No, I need Snowbound 1.
Oh, we could do that too. We could do whatever.
Whatever it takes.
Don't.
I'm a music box, man. What a nice sound.
Sorry. Not sorry. Not sorry.
Back to being spiky and red.
Yeah, you probably should have just worn that to the hunt.
Got minus fire thunder res.
No, it doesn't. You have 5.
Really?
Yeah.
Shit. Haven't had it for a long time. Well. Also, I need ice weapons for Sonogra, so.
Hunt us some rabbits.
It's rabbit season.
Damn it! I'm too busy laughing.
Be very, very quiet. I'm hunting rabbits.
What is this?
Yes. I hate this camp.
All the hot things.
I hate this camp so much.
I love it. I grew up with it. Nostalgia through the roof.
Just because it's nostalgic doesn't mean it's good.
No, I didn't say it was good. Just said I love it.
No, that's fair.
I might try aerial next time we do something easy. That seems fun too.
Aerial is really fun. I think all the weapons I've tried in the game so far, aerial's been the fun one.
And I get a fucking dive bomb, so I mean, why would I not? It doesn't even just trip you. It just launches.
Learn to use the bow gun, Zach. James, I know you want to shoot me.
Oh, yes, I do. Boom! Ow.
I think that sums up...
I'm just going to stand here for a second and stare.
I think that sums up about everything of our Monster Hunter experience.
Pretty much. Thank you. Ow.
You're welcome.
I take back what I said about him being fun.
How come you guys still get to see, and I'm just completely 100% covered in snow?
We're humans, okay. And we're humans, and we're superior because of it.
Fuck you.
No cat love, 2016.
What, just standing there? You're just silent contemplation.
Yeah, just standing there. Just snowball cat, just standing there.
I don't want it.
No, yes.
No, yes.
I was surely done for, but then Adept saved me once again. As it does. Oh no! I evaded your shit, actually. It is possible. Confirm.
Wonder what that is!
Woohoo.
Hyper-aggressive.
I thought you were gonna say hyper-regret, and I was like, me too.
I always hyper-regret. It's not even a question.
That's why he
does he not throw it?
He'll roll it or throw it, sometimes.
But this guy only rolls it, the other guy never rolled it.
Well, he was the roller in the family, not the thrower.
I think I'd rather be the thrower.
Right, you guys keep your gay shit to yourselves. I don't need to know who's the pitcher and who's the catcher.
Well, there he goes. Just proving me wrong. Fucking bitch.
That's Monster Hunter for you.
I think just a very silent, just fucking bitch. Sums up Monster Hunter pretty well.
Wolf is small. Nah, you stay.
Go get him!
Yeah!
Too
bad. There's no quick recovery on me.
You did it, Zach.
Good job.
So proud of you.
I know. Thanks, Mom.
Ugh! No, you'll call me daddy like a proper kingster, you sick fuck. Shot him in the crotch and he died. Cool.
Good.
That's what things do if you shoot them in the crotch. What's his rare thing?
He doesn't have...
You just shut that off!
Too bad!
He doesn't have a rare thing.
I can't get the shiny.
Whoop-boom!
Wow!
Hoo-yah!
No.
I have whip.
Oh, Mari. Need to reload. Okay. PvP back on.
Woo! Can't touch this. De-de-de-de.
You guys just got that song, right?
Huh?
Nothing.
Are you trying to insult my country?
The country of Europe? Eh, a little bit. It's a pretty standard joke, actually.
Yeah, let's see who's laughing when Trump's president.
Oh, no!
No one. No one will be laughing. You will not be laughing.
Because sadly, you'll be drawn into it, too.
Yep.
I really don't care.
It's my turn!
It is, Carver.
So what shall we do?
Ruin everybody's lives if I have the ability to.
Oh, what type of Tigerix are we fighting?
None.
Oh.
Aw.
Uh-oh.
I see death on the horizon.
Preston is
That's the diva or junkrat gremlin laugh.
Oh no.
Spot on.
Do I
need to pick the quest? Have the surprise ruined?
Have access to. Wait,
hold on. Do it.
Do it. Post the quest.
Okay, I don't have access to it. Fine, I guess I'll just go fuck myself.
What quest do you need?
I wanted to fight a Teostra so I can get a stupid, ridiculous blast boomerang weapon.
Low or high?
High rank.
Yeah.
I think you need to be like HR 40 or 50.
Yep.
Oh.
30, probably.
And you can't go on it then, Zach, can you?
Oh, goodbye.
Fuck.
Oh.
Well, I only need one. I just need this one.
I shall sit this one up.
No, you didn't have to leave the hub!
I didn't?
No.
Crap.
I took the quest down. Yeah, Kavo picks up the... That everyone can come back in on. Oh, I'll put the ID back up.
Your stream actually froze for me.
No, it's fine. No one's watching.
Wow.
That's grim.
No, if it were grim, people would be watching.
I set you up on that one, though.
You set that up, huh?
Are you offline?
No, I'm on.
Oh, okay.
We just need to refresh it. Because it's still going for me.
Yeah.
You know, we should probably just trade friend requests.
Yeah, it didn't work last time. Because some setup had to be done, I think. On my side.
Oh.
Which is totally stupid.
We'll start with a normal Tigrex.
Tigrexu!
Let's work our way up.
We'll work our way up to Hyper and Grimclaw.
Hyper.
Oh, is that the What a Girl Wants quest?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because isn't that what you need to unlock it?
Yep.
Don't you have it?
Nope.
Nope. I have 3 deviants I still need to unlock. No, I don't want to talk to you, Chamberlain.
Got some of that defense.
Yeah, I mentioned this to Kava, but I'll repeat it. I unlocked the other 2 of the other housekeepers you can get.
I saw your message. I was just gracefully ignoring you.
Right. But, I mean, I'm on a live stream here, Kava. I gotta say it out loud. It's a funny little thing, because I didn't change out Chamberlain, because he had the saddest response.
What'd he do?
To the Boga girl. He's like, Meowster, something terrible's happened.
Bitch named Deltrice is in here.
Some bitch named Deltrice wants to help with the housekeeping. I mean, I had to allow it because she filled out all the forms properly and stuff. So you can go change her in the housekeeper menu. But I'm still your favorite, right? And I'm like, So I'm like, you know what? I don't need to have the mistress living with me. I'll keep my friend here.
However, I'm going to have Tits McGee living with me.
Which one was Tits McGee? The one with the huge bunions from 4U, right?
That was the worst quest.
That was an amazing side quest. I give full kudos to Capcom for putting that dialogue for that quest in.
Mine are the biggest.
Oh.
Did you find him?
Found it.
Wow. Okay.
Oh, there he is.
Put both of you up there, and I have to walk.
Ah, crap.
Where he at?
He did.
Oh. Pff. Already? Damn.
Yeah. Damn, this is too strong.
Did I shoot you again?
Too strong in launching me.
Sorry. Oh, it's hard when you're on the other side of the monster and I'm just like, oh, I'm just gonna shoot because he's not next to me. I mean, I should really aim up, but...
Not be on the other side.
Ow.
Oh, hi.
I mean, I'm trying to aim up, but you two actually keep hitting me out of my upping, my upshot.
Your up...
My up...
The uppening.
The uppening. Oh, yeah. Forgot. I switched to Ariel.
What's your Ariel before?
No.
Tigrex is just far better at jumping than I am.
All his life. Dude, I'm sorry!
He's far better at jumping than anyone.
Ow.
I don't know. Aerial insect lab. Ow.
Insect lab. For real. Could you not? Thank you. Stupid tiger.
You know,
yeah.
Right side?
Bringing out the red swords now.
Okay. What are you thankful this November? That there's no molten tiger.
That's true. Yeah, I'm still getting used to aerial gun lines. It's a little on the weird side.
Haven't played it. But isn't it like all about burst?
Yeah, it's a burstier one. Ow.
Aerial dual blades is incredibly fun.
Yeah, I know. I think I know at least.
Whoops.
Oh, it wrecked. Oh, so many hits. Like, that hunter art is so good.
Wolf Smaw?
Yeah. So good for elemental.
There we go.
Rodeo!
Oh god, you threw
a tiger! I'm throwing a tiger X!
Oh yes, please. I would like one tiger X, please. Could you cut it up?
I'm trying.
All right, still have perception on.
Is she ready to capture, James?
No.
Oh boy!
Oh, did you give up speed sharpener? Flight?
Yeah, I forgot. I have to switch it back, but should probably just keep it so I don't forget for when we actually do a capture quest.
We will never do one again.
Ow! Just blast dash right in the rocks.
Doesn't sound healthy. Oh yeah, we got him.
Oh, locked in the orange again. Damn it.
You're good.
Yeah.
Oh! I chopped her tail off while she jumped for you, James. Tell me I'm cool.
You're okay.
I'll take it.
You're sparkly.
Yay.
Are you a vampire?
Tasteless jokes.
Vampires don't sparkle.
No, they don't.
You sick fucks.
They wear nice clothes and are played by Christopher Lee.
There you go.
Don't mind.
Aw, that was my acorn.
Way over the Tigrex.
Oh, come on, man.
Throwing nuts at Wyvern's Monster Hunter. Could you not?
Got it.
Uh-oh. Yep.
Ow.
No stamina.
No.
There we go.
Cutting.
Okay, hold on. I'm just gonna eat this acorn. It's alright. It's all good.
You look so adorable.
Thanks. Don't ever look at me again.
No!
He's like, oh, I guess I have to PvP.
It's not fair. He's got a shield. And a gun. And a lad. What shall I do? Nope.
I think he just got out of range of that one.
Looked funnier on your perspective.
Oh boy, Grimclaw Hunt 1.
Boy, oh boy!
Oh, my turn. I'll go back to Striker Gunlance for one.
Baron weapons. What are you fighting?
As an ogre.
Is there something else he's weak?
Oh, crap, never... Wait, crap, never mind. Zach can't join us on this one.
Oh. God, James.
Oh my god, me. Can't you even do anything?
Okay, well, is there anything more sane I need? Up a thing real quick. That's not Cure Nyko. Looking up a thing on Cure Nyko for hunting arts.
Oh yeah. Thanks for reminding me.
Ariel. 3-hour tour. Sword Dance 3, Marshland's Nightmare. That's gonna be a fun one. We're not doing that one yet. Okay. A 3-hour tour.
What is that?
Kezu, Zamtrios, Gamoth. Bring your Hodrix.
If in doubt.
A 3-hour.
Last,
Yeah, that's what it's gonna take.
Nah. Like, Kezu what?
Kezu Zamtrios Gamoth.
Yeah, fire.
A penis, a shark, and an elephant.
The penis, the ball sack, and a girl.
Oh.
I'm sorry.
No. Very, very quiet. No.
Had one too many, guys.
You're gonna need it for this one.
Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Gun.
Gun who?
Fuck. I didn't think I'd get this far.
So much pressure.
I think my favorite is David Tennant was on some quiz show and he does a knock, knock joke and he goes, knock, knock.
Who's there?
It's Doc. My knock life.
He goes, doctor.
Doctor.
Correct.
I'm suing you.
It's not my fault. David Tennant actually did that.
I shall follow Cabo.
Yeah, I'm going this way. We have two monsters on the map.
No.
And I'm gonna get Big Zam out of the way.
It's a good idea, actually.
Wow, this is a Big Zamtrios.
All right, we're in a triple quest, which means we could gold crown these.
Look at this guy.
Here I'm coming.
It's Ballsack Frogman.
Wow, he's big.
Right? Walked up to his min, and I was like, oh. I didn't know we were fighting Zhen.
He'll get much bigger, though, won't he?
He will.
Oh, God. This ball sack's gonna take, like...
Oh, yeah, I'm actually playing Ariel. I forgot.
Oh, my God, you fool!
Yeah, get jumping.
How does it work? I don't know.
Dual blades work exactly the same. Your iframes are at the very beginning and the very end of that roll.
Yeah.
And then in the middle, you'll jump off of pretty much anything in your area. Including me or James.
Yep. Bombs, cats, pretty much anything.
Frogs, frog monsters.
But in demon mode, I got this dash. Oh.
Nope, so when you're going forward, it's still normal.
I saw. Could you stop?
Stop going in the ground!
It just wants to penetrate. Oh my!
I'm quitting. I'm leaving. I'm done with this quest. I hate all of you.
Why?
Yeah, he's very, very... I'm going under the ice.
James, I wasn't aware that we were fighting Agnactar.
Yeah, I know.
Like, frozen one?
Glacial Agnactar's back.
Yeah, with a vengeance.
And then we can actually help you. And we can actually help you with... Ouch. The mounts. I'm trying! It's hard sometimes!
Oh yeah, I forgot. There's no devil's dance in this.
It's probably because you have to do it off of the aerial attacks.
No. That's just none. Actually kind of sad. Oh, forgot I changed my hunter out too. Crap.
What was your hunter art?
The spinny thing. That's what I call it.
Oh, the Bloodwind?
Yep.
Okay then.
I love that I actually strike the monster going up as well.
Yeah, it's really fun. Wow. Immediately back into phase two.
Uh-oh.
My
health is low.
Dave.
I hope someone has a life... Well, I don't think I need a life powder. Never mind.
I got a life powder. I shall actually use that right now.
Thank you.
Yep.
And knock the monster over.
Oh, that's so cool!
Thanks!
I mean...
No, he meant his attack.
I'm sorry.
Whoops.
I mean, what's not to like about a fucking dive bomb?
He's super dead now.
Oh. Oh,
is it dead?
I walked in the ball sack.
I'm so excited I get to watch it on the stream now.
I walked into an instant cave.
Oh, God.
Yep, that's cool. I get the shiny.
Hey, James.
Okay.
Igloo made of literal fish.
Yep. I'm assuming it's Kezu and he's up here.
Yeah. That's gotta stink, man. Oh, those are just ice crystals? What the fuck? Disappointed.
I'm not sure. Oh, he's sleeping.
Oh, sorry.
He went this way.
Oh. I'm just making assumptions based on the fact that it's Kezu.
It's in a cave, basically.
Oh, way back here. Well.
Was weird.
Yeah, I know. I hit him with it. I hit him with the wyvern fire.
Yeah, I got like knocked over by that, but I didn't get hurt by it.
Yeah, I need to get used to that dodge roll. I can actually direct it in the air.
Yep.
Well, only in demon mode, though.
Whoa, that was a weird stun. I got stunned climbing up the cliff, and I sort of, like, fell back weirdly. Sorry.
Nah, it's my fault.
It's my fault. I ran into the giant gasoline fire.
Something along those lines, yeah.
I should have said a warning.
No.
Too late now, James. The damage is done.
Yep.
Yeah, do your fireball of lightning. He's triggered. Watch out.
Come on.
I just saw watch out and then saw James just immediately fly in at full velocity to smack him in the face.
And I got stunned because I got hit by the side of his mouth?
No, he shot the...
No, I know he shot the lightning balls, but it was like the side got me.
Yeah, because when they first go out of his mouth, it's actually like triple the width of his head.
Hmm.
It's really dumb.
Because yeah. Coding?
Yeah.
Because Kezu. Because Gen 2.
Does someone have an energy drink for me?
Oh. Give two to Zach.
Thank Ow. You. Wait, are we going the right way?
Why did we go that way?
I don't know. I followed you. You followed me.
I was following Cavo. He's the one with the auto tracker.
Yeah, we all followed.
Well, I mean, it doesn't mean that I know the stupid routes on the stupid map. I just kind of go in the general direction of the monster, and I've usually been right.
None of that.
Okay, Wyvernfire going in at his tail.
Okay, not at his tail then. Never mind. Touched it.
Just shove it up his butt, James.
Yep. Yeah! Damn it! One day, gonna have a really awesome blast dash. I hit him in the midair.
That was almost cool,
guys. Almost. One day I'm gonna be really cool, you'll see.
Right. He's not here.
He's over here. He's coming in.
That's not true.
I'm gonna get him, guys.
Go get him.
Did it.
God, it's so cool.
You know, James, I really don't appreciate that they upped his texture because now he looks like an even slimier penis.
Is it dead?
Yes. I think so.
I wanna ride an elephant now.
I would assume she starts here.
Probably.
Where the popos are. Oh.
Hello!
I think it's her.
I'm not sure.
Maybe it's just a really big popo.
Maybe.
Popo
drone. Popo drone, yeah. be honest, it's what should have been tried. Oh,
nope, you missed.
Did you jump right over? What?
No. I think I pressed B.
No, you can actually miss her.
Yeah?
Yeah, I've done it before with mounting her. You can actually miss her head during that little hop. Because she's so tall.
It's really weird. I mean...
Dragon Blast going in.
Or the star.
Ah, crap, Tom. Never let us down. And by never let us down, I mean constant.
Never not. Oh. I didn't want to do
bye.
That.
Bye! In the floor.
Well, let's go get use out of that trap, though.
Nope.
Doesn't even
you a
fit.
Palico?
Oh, please, Mr. Elephant. No, Mrs. Elephant.
How dare you insult me like that? Ow, I didn't even do anything!
She's so ranged. Not fair.
I'm spinny.
Limping already?
I don't think so.
Oh. But it looked like it, right? Or
maybe.
Am I going crazy? Probably crazy. Let's go for the trunk spines.
Dragon Blast going in.
Boom. Boom. Oh, Gaza was actually the here.
Was he?
Yeah.
Oh, hey Gaza.
I think he's gone now.
Goodbye, Gaza. He was a good man.
Oh, yeah, he showed up and left.
Can't blame him. It's like 3 a.m. here.
Yep.
And there's acorn number 2.
This is the only time I could really stream, so.
It's the only time I can really watch, so. Oh no, can't go up a ledge.
Ow.
Oh. Oh, I'm almost dead. Nice.
I just saw my life flash before my eyes.
And light powder. Yeah, it's better that a double life powder happens than no life powder happens.
True.
Yeah.
And I could use it because, like, I have no acorns.
This is so flashy.
That's a limp.
That's limping. I'm gonna wyvern fire right on the inside of the door.
James, don't be that guy.
I was that guy. Hopefully she won't. Oh.
Got her.
did it, Zach.
Ah, oh, give me that final kill cam. So can I actually leap? Oh, that's so cool. I'm sorry.
No, you're fine.
I'm so fascinated.
Yeah.
1 hour of playtime. First time aerial.
See if I can. And did I get you with that, Cavo?
You actually got me.
I was just zoning out really hard there.
I think I missed you. I think we were intensely hunting one of these three, but not paying attention to chat.
Probably.
Ooh. Shoryogeki 3!
KO plus 6.
Cheating plus 4, expert plus 8. 2 slots.
Wow, nice! That's instantly expert plus 10 minimum.
Okay, so.
But I got an expert plus 10 3 slots already.
Oh, we'll go to fucking hell.
Jesus. My puppy is needing me.
Okay.
She just came in here with the tug rope to try and flap my leg with it.
Oh, so sure.
I'm going to leave the stream. I might be back before it's over though. But if not,
You know what? It's probably a good time to stop the stream. Because we've been going for an hour and a half or so.
Okay.
And then we can just hunt or
be lazy bums and not do anything.
Or Overwatch or whatever. So thanks for coming along, everyone. I hope you guys enjoyed this stream of Friday Night Hunts. Tomorrow I'm going to be doing Endless Legend, sort of very casually throughout the day. Doing an Alayi playthrough, and I'm probably going to record it in half hour chunks, but the stream will go on, you know, all the time I'm doing it, of course, and then that'll be posted on YouTube. So that's the plan for tomorrow, and then on Monday it's going to be back to doing some Grim Dawn. So thanks again for watching, everyone, and thank you Cavo and Zach for coming along and doing the hunts with me.
Course.
And I'll see you guys next time.
Toodaloo!